guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are eating ewedu and amala. NJ is trying it for the first time.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see her reaction. I've been craving amala for the longest time, this pregnancy anyway. So yesterday I saw it on someone's stories. I decided to go and buy from one place. I'll show you guys where we bought the amala. One very nice place. Okay, so yes, today I'm with Banta with NJ. I mean, hope you guys know her. Yes, so NJ is going to be trying out Amala for the first time. I'm going to put a link to her channel in the description box, and we'll also have a collab on her channel later. So you guys should watch out for it, okay? Mm-hmm. Yeah, and are you ready?
I don't know.
So you're smiling like this.
I never thought I would ever eat a ewedu in my whole life.
Are you serious?
Like, I see it online, I'm like, ew, it looks like kata.
You eat that kind of thing. It looks like what of okra? Okra is always the same.
Okra, we have the vegetables in it, we have the okra.
This one is vegetable too now.
But it's like blended vegetables, oh my god.
I've
never tried any yoga.
I used to eat it a lot in uni because I schooled in Ibadan. This is another one that came in. This one is a local place like this. I used to eat it a lot in school, so I hope it's the same taste. Oh yeah, let's open now.
But I don't have to finish the whole.
No, you don't have to finish, but just try.
I'll start with
just
this.
Just
oh
test.
Oh my gosh, I don't know how I feel. Where's my fork?
Hey guys, this is. Okay, wait. One is. Let me see which one is.
I'll take the smallest.
I don't know which one is which. Okay, no, this is your own. I put plates in between.
Okay, I love meat. Okay, I love meat. I love meat. Oh my gosh.
Everything has mixed, but this is actually amala. It's actually ewedu, gbegiri, and stew. But it was just ewedu. One beans mixture like that.
Beans is inside here.
Yes.
It's yellow.
It's not your own.
It's only my own.
Okay, it's only
your own. But now it has mixed.
I don't have how to put it for you.
You guys, just pardon me. I always eat with my fork, whatever it is.
I prefer my hand.
I hate eating.
But how come you've never tried amala? Okay, what of when you're in Lagos? You've never tried it?
No. God. Sorry, I normally put it in my soup, but I eat with one plate.
Me too. But I'm just supposing it.
I like to eat from.
Okay, let me have a taste.
Oh my gosh. It's like I'm eating kata. Okay, wait. Jesus. I didn't say you've had this before.
Yes, now. Nah. Sometimes I eat in school a lot.
Jesus. So why not feel like it was your first time?
No, now. Nah, basically, I eat it a lot now. Nah. But it's been long. Last time I ate it was I was in uni.
Jesus.
It's not bad now.
It's not bad at all. Oh my god.
It's not bad. You guys, Melo was supposed to test this thing.
Oh my god.
She refused. You are missing.
Oh my god. Adeze. This is so nice. Oh my god, Melo, you're missing. Oh my god. How haven't I ever had this before?
Because I need cold coke for this one.
It's not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah, but like our Igbo soups are way more, you know, delicious.
Yeah. I think the difference between their soup and ours is that we have plenty stockfish, fish,
right,
all those things. So our soup is not just empty like this one. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Then even our vegetables, we don't blend it, we cut it. Mm-hmm.
True.
That's what's the difference. But if it's about taste, this one actually tastes good.
Yeah, it not doesn't, bad. And it's not as slimy as I
as
thought.
As you thought, like, yeah. It's almost like ogbono. Mm.
This is actually not bad. I love it.
Do you know? I wanted to buy it. One day I was craving it badly, and I searched for somebody online. They're even close to my house.
Mm-hmm.
A plate of ewedu and amala. 4,000 something.
Eh?
A plate. How a guy told me.
Cook my go to Germany, guy.
Exactly. That's going to be 4,000 something. I told him, he was telling me that they'll now send it through delivery once more. I told him that, don't worry, leave it.
That's too expensive.
Mm-hmm. This one, everything I bought was 1,900, including the drinks.
Wait, the two plates or one plate?
Two plates, including drinks, 1,900.
This is actually really nice.
Mm-hmm.
God, thank you. I'm so glad I tried this. God, I've tried Hausa food before because I stood in the north at some point. But
okay.
Yoruba.
Hausa food, I've not really eaten Hausa food though.
Yeah, we used to stay in the east, they used to give us Hausa food. So.
Okay. But which food then? Mm-hmm. Have you told yourself that you will never try this, this one? Oh, this one?
This particular one. Mm. To, after I see that, I'm like, what's this? what? I never thought it would taste this good.
Me, the one I've never tried, and I don't think I'll ever try, is that edible one.
Oh, no, I love it. We eat it a lot at home. Oh my gosh.
Is it good?
Yes.
Someone said I think of it as prawns or something.
That's part, the head, when you bite it, so crunchy. Oh my god.
It's even that head that scares me the most.
Anytime you come to Neewer, I'll get it for you.
Are you serious? And then I see that edible one, I'm like, never ever will I ever try
it. It's really nice, the head, crunchy. Mm. It's tasty, really nice.
Any of all these creepy crawly, I don't know.
That means you don't eat at back or what they call it, those ones that fly.
Okay. I used to eat them when I was small, but now that I'm older, I'm just like, why was I, why?
For real?
Mm-hmm.
God, I love Ako to show you in Ako. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
When it's salty, it's so nice.
Yeah, they used to put salt on it. Some people put pepper or something. Mm-hmm. When I was younger, we used to catch it. We used to eat it raw.
God forbid.
Mm-hmm. When we were younger, when I was small. Then in Abuja. We used to eat
what
it raw.
What do you mean by used to eat it raw?
Raw, we catch it straight like this from, you know, they go near lights.
Mm-hmm.
We'll catch it, put it in our mouth straight. Some of them, you put them on your mouth, they'll crawl
God
into your mouth.
God forbid, come on, I didn't say. No.
We were children.
No.
I think it was one house help we had that was doing that thing. No. We started cupping them.
We just used to put a bucket of water under the light. Mm. You sleep, the next morning, they will all be inside. And then, you now fry.
Since then, like, enter my seat, I'm just like, why did I eat this thing? Why?
For really, how did you guys just eat it raw?
You used to eat it raw. Now, even the fried one, I don't eat it again.
Ah, no. I like the fried one, sure. Although it's been years I ate it last, but
like, which food do people like and you eat it, but you don't get the hype? People are always hyping it, but they're like, okay.
Okay. Let me think. Which food?
Everybody was like, oh my god, this is the best. The way people are talking about jollof. For me,
I like jollof,
but it's not. The hype is more than the, the
like
taste
jollof
of the food.
I love jollof. I didn't like it growing up, but then in recent years.
Instead of liking it. I don't get the hype for jollof. This one, if I say this one, you're going to kill me.
Not Ofaku.
It can't be Ofaku now. But Ofu Onugbu. I can do without.
Are you sure you're from Anambra State?
I don't get it.
Are you sure you're from Anambra State?
I'm from Osogbo.
Are you sure?
Osogbo, that's right, the land of. That's the land of Onugbu. I don't get it.
You're not from Osogbo. You're not from Anambra State.
I always ask myself, all the leaves in this world, they went to choose the bitter one, now washed it, washed the hell out of it before you know it to cook.
But when you're done cooking, it's really tasty.
It's not, I eat it though. I mean, if they cook, if they give me, I won't say no. But I've never cooked it on my own. I don't crave it.
One day I'll make it for you so you taste my own.
Okay.
One day.
Let me see what you cook that will pass.
Okay, now.
Oh, the Anambra one I've eaten.
Happened the Anambra. I'm eating one from Neri.
Mm-hmm. My mom is not Neri. It's not my mom that cooks it.
Yeah, but she's been married to someone for a long time. They've changed her hand. It's not the same again.
We don't go to the I see people rushing it like I'm like, okay.
For real?
I eat it but I don't care. I don't care about
it. I like Onugbu as well.
Even pizza. Shawarma.
Shawarma.
I eat it but
It's not
I don't get that. Yeah, exactly. I don't get what makes people go crazy for it.
No, I'm eating a wedu. I'm actually eating a wedu.
And the meat is sweet too.
The meat is nice.
What is the most ridiculous thing someone has tricked you into believing or doing?
When we're small now, they made us believe that the way a woman gets pregnant is like when you sin, when you offend God, he will now punish you with pregnancy.
Are you serious?
Yes, every day we used to pray, like it used to be a prayer point. God, please, I'm sorry, I don't want to, don't punish me with pregnancy. I don't want to be pregnant, like in primary school.
That's not
until we went home one day, we went for a meet and break and came back, and one of our friends, she sat us down and she told us how babies need.
Then
we suspended her.
What kind of traumatization is that one? For me, the stupidest thing was when I was younger, my cousins, I didn't know that their mom used to put makeup for them.
Oh.
So when they come to our house, they will have black.
Can you imagine, it's really funny.
They will have black lip liner on their lips. And I asked my cousin, how did you get this black thing? She told me, I should be squeezing my lips. Then if I squeeze. I did it for years.
Even when nothing was happening, you kept on doing it.
You kept trying.
Oh my god.
I should squeeze. At some point, when you squeeze, check the mirror, you will not see the black one. I squeeze. Although I was very young, so I was like, primary school. No, yeah, primary school or before primary school.
You can imagine.
I was really young. So it was one day, recently, I forgot about it. One time, I don't remember. I said, wait, though, that was lip liner, for goodness sake.
Exactly. Trying
to squeeze your lips.
Because
then, they will come to our house, their eyebrows will be darker. They will have dots here.
And
they were young, girl. They were young like us too. So I'll be asking myself, how did they look like? No, then Indian movies used to rain. How did they look like this? She told me I should squeeze my lips. In fact, I'm sure she doesn't even remember. I said, I wonder, I'll go remind her. Okay, what is your worst kitchen mishap or cooking mishap?
Okay, one time we were making ukwa. That was so many years ago. I think I was in secondary school then. Mm-hmm. Me and my sister Neka, we made ukwa, we finished making ukwa, it was now time for the akamu.
Mm-hmm.
So we just took the akamu, it was our first time making ukwa, and we threw it inside like that.
Mm-hmm.
So by the time it was done, we're so proud of ourselves, and then when we were done, tasted it, you know, the akamu, sand everywhere, so it was just mixed with sand. And you know the funny thing, we still carried it like that and we gave my dad.
I ate it.
He took like 3 spoons and he told us, asked us, how do you put it? How do you put the account? I told him we just threw it inside. Because then my body's home. So we came back home and it was just us and him. And he now told us, no, you have to dissolve the account first and blah, 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 blah. So yeah, that was it. It was so many years ago.
Me, my own was when... I think the first, no, I was dating my husband then.
That's even recent.
So, and I went to visit him. And his friends were around.
Okay.
Then I said, they are hungry.
Okay.
And I said,
okay,
let me cook. Was it beans? Yeah, let me cook beans. Beans, so as simple as beans is. I don't know that because of pressure of, okay, his friends are around.
Yeah.
Let the food be nice. I cooked rubbish.
First
of all, the beans was tasting undone. But the water was too much and it was salty.
I was like, what happened?
I don't know. I just said maybe, you know how devil used to walk now. When the day you want to show yourself, that's the day.
I can imagine you must have been so embarrassed.
And this is one best thing that I know how to cook. So that day was just like everything did not just work.
So what? Did you still serve it to them like that?
Yes, no. I was
you pretend like you poured on the ground. Once I taste it, I
said, no, anything. They were all saying, oh, it's nice. Don't worry. But I know that. I mean, even if you don't have good taste, but serve you.
No, me would have just poured it by mistake.
I just poured it
by mistake.
I kept regretting.
And I apologized. You know what? And offered to buy their food.
Do you know what happened after that? I always look for opportunity to cook for them again. Just so that they will
get that opportunity.
No, I did. I got at some point, but I was right. I cooked rice and they liked it. But after that one, I was like, no, this people must not think that this hard is going to cook. That was the worst one.
I can imagine.
Yeah. Are you done eating?
Yeah, so I tried. Mm. I ate like half of it.
Yeah, even me.
I tried.
Man, I'm tired. So you now like a wager, bitch.
No. I would never walk into a restaurant and buy a wager. It doesn't taste bad, but I don't think it's something I would like to try again. Let me put it that way. It wasn't bad. It was nice. A new experience. Good.
Yeah,
it tasted nice and all that, but...
Is that, for me, it's actually a food that I know that I'll eat as maybe because I'm craving it.
Well,
not
I can eat amala.
Yeah, amala is not bad at all. Oh, you used to eat amala before?
No.
Okay. Amala is not bad at all. It's just like normal swallow now.
Then in Kaduna too, they used to give us amala and that's tuwo, but I always used to eat tuwo.
Tuwo, okay. I've never eaten tuwo before.
Yeah.
Tuwo. That's not like made from rice now. Baby.
Yes.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We really enjoyed the food. So at least I've made one person eat amala. You should tell me thank you.
Although I don't think I'll ever eat it again, but it was nice. It wasn't bad at all.
Yeah.
It was nice.
Yeah. Anyway, so yeah, like I said, I'm going to put a link to NJ's channel in my description box, so you guys should go and check her out. She has very interesting videos. She lives in Neewer. Yeah, so
village life, you know.
Is that one Ipoh's village? Yeah. Let me know. Even, let me know. Even go there.
It's their village now.
Ipoh's village is better than my no, town.
But it's just like near me.
What I mean is your Ipoh's village. Anyway, let me know. Your Ipoh's, that one is not village.
Sha, it's village life.
But it's village life, Sha. Village, yeah, you see village life.
I'm
so
correct village girl.
You guys should go and subscribe and just, you know, encourage her and all that, okay? So, yeah. Do you have anything to say?
No, just thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and of course, please subscribe to our Daisy's channel if you haven't subscribed.
Thank you. Yeah, and we'll see you in our next videos.
Yeah, bye.